Pakistan-based terror groups operate with impunity, said Jay Shankar at UNSC. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting to today's Tech News. Amid the rapidly unfolding events following the Taliban's takeover of Afghanistan, India on Thursday flagged heightened activities of the proscribed Haqqani network and said other Pakistan-based terrorist groups such as the Lashkar-e-Taiba and Jashkar-e-Mohammed continue to operate with impunity and encouragement. Addressing the United Nations Security Council or UNSC, External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar said that the events in Afghanistan have naturally enhanced global concerns about their implications for both regional and international security. The heightened activities of the proscribed Haqqani network justifies this growing anxiety. Whether it is in Afghanistan or against India, groups like Lashkar-e-Taiba and Jaish-e-Mohammed continue to operate with both immunity and encouragement. Jaishankar said at a high-level UNSC briefing on threats to international peace and security caused by terrorist acts. India holds the current presidency of the UNSC. Jaishankar said that ISIL-K is constantly seeking to expand its footprint in India's immediate neighborhood. He told the council that ISIL's modulus operandi has changed, with the core focusing on regaining ground in Syria and Iraq and affiliates functioning independently. This evolving phenomenon is extremely dangerous and poses a new set of challenges to our collective efforts in our fight against ISIL and terrorism, he said, adding that we must never compromise with this evil. In a swipe at China, Jaishankar told the council that countries should not place blocks and holds without any reason on request to designate terrorists, warning that any double standards and distinctions between terrorists would be made only at our own peril. Jaishankar alluded to his remarks to the council made in January when he had proposed an 8-point action plan aimed at collectively eliminating the scourge of terrorism. Summon the political will. Don't justify terrorism. Don't glorify terrorists. No double standards. Terrorists are terrorists. Distinctions are made only at our own peril. Don't place blocks and holds on listing requests without any reason, he said. This was in reference to China repeatedly placing technical holds on bids by India and other nations to designate Masood Azhar, head of the Pakistan-based militant group Jaish-e-Mohammed, as a global terrorist. Jaishankar said that the international community holds a collective view that terrorism in all its forms and manifestations must be condemned. In spite of the progress we have made to tighten the legal, security, financing and other frameworks to combat terrorism, terrorists are constantly finding newer ways of motivating, resourcing and executing acts of terror. Unfortunately, there are also some countries who seek to undermine or subvert our collective resolve to fight terrorism. That cannot be allowed to pass, he said, adding that it is also important, therefore, to end the stalemate preventing the adoption of a comprehensive convention on international terrorism, which India has championed for so long.